Alrighty.
I did something.
Ah, you are a welcome sight. Your beauty brings light into the darkness of what has become my life.
It's good to see you too, Phidias.
Now, this is important. No one saw you come here, did they?
No. Why?
You're sure you weren't followed? Good, good. They're out there, though. Watching. Waiting.
Who's after you?
The cult of Cosmos. Remember Athens? They never stopped hunting me, Alexios.
Why would they be after you now?
They want me dead. Moving me here has only bought a little more time. I need your help.
What makes you think you're in trouble now?
The other day, I received a Scitali and a note.
Someone left you a piece of wood and a letter. I can see why you're frightened.
Oh, it's so much more than that.
What did the message say?
Look to your art. The King of Gods has a message to impart.
Fantastic. That's not a message. It's barely passable as a riddle.
It's obvious. The King of Gods.
Zeus?
Yes. And what am I?
There are so many answers to that. But... I suppose you're a sculptor.
Exactly!
What's so special about a stick?
It's not just any stick. The Scitali is used by the Spartans to send coded messages.
Okay, so let's talk about your stick.
Scitali!
All right, Scitali.
I need to get the code. Then I'll show you how it works.
So where do I need to go?
The Temple of Zeus, of course! It's here in Olympia. The clue for the Scitali should be around the statue.
Okay. If it'll put your mind at rest, I'll help.
Thank you. Now hurry and look to the statue of Zeus in his temple to find the message. Once I have the clue, I can decipher it with the Scitali.
Don't worry. I'll be back as soon as I can. This must be what Phidias was looking for. Phidias is paranoid, but Maybe it's not all in his mind. Unbelievable craftsmanship. Much better than the statue in Kefalonia. I should get back to Fidia so he can decipher the message. So, what was the message? Did it give you the information you were looking for?
In a manner of speaking, the message you gave me, I wrapped it around the rod.
You wrapped it around your rod?
Yes, the Scitali. It's ingenious. The right message for the right rod. Wrap the cloth around it, and the letters should align, giving you the message.
Yes, very interesting. But what did it say?
It's directions.
Well, don't keep me waiting. What did it say?
It's a list of statues, and there's something else, but it's not complete.
Do you think the complete message will be revealed once all the statues have been visited?
I would assume so.
Someone's gone to a lot of trouble to ensure this remains a secret.
Maybe it will reveal the identity of the ones who want to dispose of me. Will you help?
Tell me what I need to do.
There are three locations listed. Each region has a statue of some renown placed there.
So it's safe to say that at each of these statues, there'll be a clue.
Yes, it'll be quite a journey. The statues are scattered all over. There's one near Kythira, another at Thassos, and also Samos.
What statue should I be looking for in Kythira?
Oh, what an island. The birthplace of the goddess of love. How I wish I could go with you.
It is a fitting place, then, to look for Aphrodite.
Exactly. The island lies at the southeastern tip of the Peloponnese. You will find what we seek at Aphrodite's feet.
What's in Thassos?
Ah, a controversial statue indeed. It can only be the one of Theagenes from this northern isle.
Theagenes?
The Olympic hero. It's even rumored that Heracles himself was his father. He was exquisitely immortalized by the sculptor Glaucus of Aegina.
What statue should I seek in Samos?
Well, it's not exactly Samos or Lesbos, but a small island nestled between. In the bosom of the ocean, one might say.
Stick to the statue. What is it?
Why, Poseidon, of course. It is as if you are watching the god himself holding back the waves.
I should be on my way. This will take some time.
Of course. But I am excited to see where this will lead.
As am I. Stay safe, Phidias.
You too. And return to me as soon as you have all the clues.
Don't worry, I will.
Oh, I've been to Cathra.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Welcome back! There's a message for you on the board. Came from the Delos Islands, one of the countries of Ster Alexios. His name is Antarctis.
You reading my messages, Barnabas?
Oh. dangerous waters, Commander.
Lower the oars. Incredible. Phidias was right. The artist has captured Poseidon in all his magnificence. Slow the rowers!
Well, wait here, Commander!
Thank you.
Okay, yeah. There. All right. Spark.
It's not safe to be here. We should keep a watch out.
what I'm saying.
There are powerful enemies here, Commander. We should be careful. Salvage nearby!
No Mount Pentelikos, but this marble is impressive.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not good.
Come on, come on.
Don't push your luck, mistress.
Somewhere probably that.
This is meant to be the mighty champion Theagenis, preserved for all time, sitting on his ass. I should be extra careful in this area.
I can come back.
Ella. Spartans can build as many boats as they like, but Poseidon will never favor them as he does the Athenians.
You look troubled, Alexios.
This bird seems familiar somehow.
A bird can fly away for seasons, but will always recognize its nest when it returns. This is Sparta.
I don't think I'm welcome.
I'm not sure of much, Alexios, but I do know that when the time is right, we always get to go home.
And where is your home, Thomas?
I'll save that story for another day.
Oh, way over there, look.
Get that sail up! We're at full speed! Ship your oars! In position.
Weaklings! You cannot stop us!
I'm surprised you lived this long.
Thank you.
sculptor has truly captured the beauty of Aphrodite.
Come on!
Got it. That's the last one. Time to head back to Olympia and Phidias to find out what all of this means.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of things. I'll be back.
This won't be an easy task, but whatever the messages reveal must be important.
Phidias!
I should have never doubted that you were in danger.
Taskmaster.
Here it is, Skitali. Now I can decode the messages. I will avenge you, Phidias. Rest assured of that. Oh, wait a
Ready for departure.
Hands ready for you, Commander.
Look.
poop on this.
Activated.
Tali message told me to find a secret room in the stronghold in Lemnos. So that's where I should go. Maybe if I press here.
Thank you.
out of trouble.
Thank you.
That's Hippocrates Clinic.
Oh, that's not what I was thinking.
Διαπέχεστε πρωτάθλης το αυτό και τις δούλες.
Thank you. Slayer. I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt from the Callisto Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was, but there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?
Oh.
Slayer. I'm glad to see you again.
Don't see ever said.
The bull put up quite a fight, but his pelt is yours.
You are remarkable.
No more than the bull. The gods have blessed us with a world of wonder, and we should honor it.
Spoken like a true daughter of Artemis.
I'll return when I have more pelts. This is the city we could see from Mount Enno, Sicaros. I've always dreamed of coming here.
By Zeus,
What's with the size of the boars in this country?
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
This boar was far harder to kill than the Caledonian one. But I've yet to meet a pig that can't be skewered.
The gods chose well when they sent you to me.
I follow where the gods lead, and they led me to you.
They have a sense of humor.
How so?
We will talk of the gods and their wishes once the hunt is done.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Wait.